Sanctions-hit Russian bank Sberbank reported better-than-expected profits, even if they are 58% down on the previous year. Sberbank made a Q1 net profit of €536 million, with return on equity netting 5.9% and investor-deterring fall of 9.4%. This profitability black hole can also be explained by a slowing economy and a rise in the declared non-performing loan ratio to 3.9%. However, investors are far more deterred by the continuing violent events in East Ukraine.